again from dreamland, and a lot of times is when we kind of doubt in something. In many texts I explained, especially as be personality in real life, is difficult to know behind, is it like a truth when somebody talk or not. We are always attached more to positive, but it is difficult for us. So through the years, even when I dream, I can't be sure what is it. I didn't dream for a while, and I was in mourning. I was in reality questioning, like apologize for someone. So even I don't know person which appear in my dream, I could say it's like my ears, but have like brown light hair. That woman came, and I knew for what person she talk, and she was trying to say that person is really apologizing. So it's strange. It's really sometimes like heavy dreams, maybe of something we're going through. Sometimes I ask, like, who are the people that come and send that message? How they have appearance? They have like real human form. And sometimes I don't want to ask myself anything, but it is emotional, definitely. Very. That was dream for this morning. That's it.